We're out and we're back after a 2-year hiatus.
Dirk, Stig, Nasty, and Barry.
This is off Meet the Rutles.
Thank you.
Thank you, dancers. Very slow dancers, look at you. Still. Got the Eggmen coming up after us, you know, of course. I know. Hey, from the bar, you rowdies. Oh, it's the Eggmen, okay.
It's a slow dance number, right?
This is a slow dance number from a hard day's rut. Forget to start drinking tea for the later stuff. It'll kick in by then.
It will. All
right, this hold on.
Righty. I must be in love. Rutles' second film. It came out in color.
Green.
One, two, three, four.
Raise your hand if you know who the Rutles are. Okay, one. Okay, one guy. You guys don't count. You do. Your homework, if you don't know, is to Google it. There's another slow one. Also on the 2 days, right? Thank you for having us, one-to-one. Thank you for the excellent sound as well.
Thank you. I thought you'd said that we were playing at Wonderworld.
Oh. I don't think anything's playing at Wonderworld.
That's why I thought we'd be a hit.
Ouch, the swimming pit.
I thought we were doing the Wax Museum.
We are the Wax Museum.
Oh. All right.
That's our new name.
Lovely song. There's some people out there falling in love right now because of that song.
Now look what you've done.
to get a pot?
One
place at once.
Now we're gonna let your very own Ron sing one.
Oh, here we go.
One, two. Jepson, what do you got there?
I got an Epiphone Casino.
He does have an Epiphone Casino right there. We know Nigel, so I don't know what he's up to. Let's see. Yeah, right.
You can use mine.
He's doing an old-fashioned Instagram.
Double back.
Using paper and pen.
Mm.
All right. iPad.
That's his iPad. Keep telling him it's an iPad. How's your new iPad, Ron?
Where's the eye patch?
I'm now inserting my cord into the mono output. You'll notice it's the mono, not the stereo, you see. Mono.
Not the Rico sound.
No implications.
That's a terrible
song. This one's called Double Back Alley.
I'm ready.
Okay. I gotta remember this one. Oh, one, two, three, four. Thank you. could tell the Rutles were getting into drinking the tea a lot when they wrote these songs. Bob Dylan turned them on to drinking tea. He wrote this next one called Cheese and Onions that came out on the Yellow Submarine 70s album.
Ready?
I
Thank you, Rutles fans. We're ouch. Eggman are coming up next. We got time for one more. We're gonna go back to the Sergeant Butters Only Darts Club Band album from 67. Piggy in the Middle is this one.
Hey, didn't we make it on a documentary?
Yes. Tragical History Tour? So anyway, if you want to find out who the Rutles were and are, Google it. R-U-T-L-E-S.
Who's there?
The pre-fast four. Dirk, Stig, Nasty, and Barry. You found out.
Household names.
A legend that will last at lunchtime. Very soon.